Isn't this party I threw so fun? I'm so pretty.
Yeah, we love parties without drugs.
Yeah, it's nice. I think my vacation house might be a little bit bigger.
This house is really something. I've never seen so many clashing colors in my life. It makes me wanna kill someone.
I got my comfies on. This is so fun. You guys are all my best friends.
Totally. Super spreader events can be chic.
Sorry, I'm late, but.
I know something we could do for fun.
Tell each other our deepest, darkest secrets in an attempt to bond and solidify our friendships?
Oh God.
Never. Let's watch I Know What You Did Last Summer.
No, we will be watching Scream 3 or The Birds.
What a f***ing thought. American Psycho. Or we could watch Jennifer's Body.
Let's watch House of Wax or Midsummer.
What about Scream? Or Creature from the Black Lagoon?
What about Nightmare on...
Let's watch Teen Wolf, but like the MTV one. Let's watch The Witch.
Rocky Horror Picture Show.
Oh, I forgot. No one likes my ideas.
Silence of the Lambs or The Home Edit.
We could watch Law and Order, SVU. Or we could watch What I Want.
Thank you so much for having us.
I'm welcome.
I need to take a call outside. Can you guys keep it down?
I feel like I need to contribute, so I'm gonna go make popcorn. Does anyone want anything?
You. I mean, a green juice. And can you wash your hands before and after you handle the produce, please? Thank you.
Yeah, we'll have two jello shots and a Telfar bag.
Cereal, no milk.
I'll have a Long Island iced tea and a group of people I actually f*** with.
I'm joking.
Nothing fits me. I'm so skinny and my boobs are so big.
I feel like I'm just like waiting for
revenge. I mean, one single menthol cigarette, please.
I'll have a Crunchwrap Supreme and some plastic wrap for my sneakers.
A sex on the beach. Isn't that such a unique order?
Skinny pop.
Oh, sorry, honey. I'm barred out. I'll come help you.
Oh my God. How are you, doll?
Oh, I'm good. You know, just hanging at home, watching a scary movie.
Let me guess. Scream. Oh my God, Drew. You are obsessed with your own filmography.
Well, now you've got me feeling all guilty.
Oh, don't I know that feeling better than anyone. Popping some f***ing popcorn at this party to earn my keep.
Don't burn it, Benita.
Oh God, Drew. Love you, babe.
Love you. Don't answer that.
Bye.
I got it. Hello?
Hello? Let me in.
Hello?
Let me in.
Is it my ex? I hurt him so bad and I have to live with that. This body is a curse. Hello? Take it easy. It was no one, I guess.
Who is this?
Hello?
What do you want?
Kill you.
He said he's gonna kill us.
Okay, don't assume their gender, but we need to tell the others.
I'm gonna kill you
if you don't let me in. Hello? God, there's no f***ing service out here. F*** peasants. General Rage, this is why I don't go to social events.
Someone called the house and said they want to kill us.
Oh God.
It must be my stalker. Tell him I say hi, and I'll send him my hair after my next haircut.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I'm gonna call the cops.
ACAB.
F*** you're right.
Let's all go upstairs and turn off all the lights.
Wait, dying young is like aesthetic.
Okay, wait. There are fundamental rules on how to survive. Number one, you will not survive if you have sex.
Well, it's been fun, everyone. Bye.
Number two, you will not survive if you drink or do drugs.
Who? Continue.
Number three, you will not survive if you say, I'll be right back.
I'll be right back. Wouldn't you guys miss me? Probably not.
Number four, everyone is a suspect.
Absolutely, but also innocent until proven guilty.
You bring us to death.
Number five, you will not survive if you ask, who's there?
Dad?
Hello? Who's there? Do you have a hotspot?
Creep on in, on in. Oh my god. Are you my tether?
Yes! While you wore the Balenciaga triple S's, I wore K-Swiss! And while you had Verizon Fios, I had Boost Mobile.
You can have one of my old iPhones.
While you ate at Nobu, I ate Tostino's pizza rolls.
Well, this has been,
While you had mint-flavored jewel pods, I had Camel Crushes.
Sorry. If you ever need me to look over your resume or something like that, don't hesitate to email my assistant.
Number six, you will not survive if you go to investigate a strange noise.
Let me in. Let me in.
Is at the door. I refuse to die before I become Delta Diamond.
Everybody, I'm gonna go investigate the strange noise. Turquoise, if I die, you get my McQueen archive. Hello? Is anyone there? Hello? Like my dealer? See, no one's there.
Holy f***!
Give it to me.
Thank you.
Did you get a good look at the killer? Was he a top or bottom? First?
What the f*** are we gonna do?
We could all sit in a circle and I could tell all of you what you should work on.
If you guys love me, you would die for me.
If I'm gonna get murdered, I need to be rolling. Should I run upstairs or out the door? Or just enter a bunch of rooms and not close the door? Also, the killer might be hot.
I think we should all just snuggle on the couch and watch a scary movie. Or I could read you guys the annotations I put in my favorite Stephen King novel.
No, Lusa, let's split up.
I knew something like this would happen on the full moon. Pray to Mother Gaia.
It's a full moon?
Yeah, it should start right now.
Bye, let the festivities begin.
Oh. No, not Patricia.
No. You're not even pretty in person.
What did you just say to me?
She's right, your face is totally asymmetrical.
I don't know, if someone talked to me like that, I'd probably beat the shit out of her.
That reminds me,
you unfollowed me 3 months ago.
You don't know what you're talking about.
What did you just f***ing say?
You're canceled.
I'm gonna dance until I pass out.
Shut up, bitch!
Oh my god! Samba polish to never rain.
Your mother sucks cocks in hell!
You guys never support me, and I'm funny, like, I could do stand-up.
sure.
Do you guys have to make such a f***ing mess while you slaughter each other? God, amateurs.
Well, you flew JetBlue Mint. I was Southwest Group D.
Oh, I'm sorry. The old Haley can't come to the phone right now. Why?
I'm quite serious.
Oh, because she's dead.
Bye.